I have a dream going out with the boat, just try to get some fish, enjoying the weather and the sun and everything.
Yeah, well, that's nice, but are you going out in that old boat? I'm not sure if that's safe.
Well, maybe we could get some fish or we can have dinner. I love fish.
I'm not sure if that's safe, you know?
Going out to sea, fishing, or just sailing away?
No. not sure if that's safe, you know?
Oh, it's okay.
I just want to say this, that if anything happens to me, you have to give this phone to my wife.
My name is James Smith, and my wife's name is Susan Smith.
I've never been out in the sea like this before, and it's the first time.
I've served in Afghanistan. So, to my troops, keep on holding your head up. You did good, especially you, Johnny boy. He was a soldier, and I kept his hat. Rest in peace. Johnny boy, this is yours, and you're with me.
Find someone to help you through life. Respect everyone. Know that life is not fair and that you will fail often. But if you take some risks, step up when the times are the toughest, face down the bullies, lift up the downtrodden, and never, ever give up, and what started here will indeed have changed the world for the better.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight.
Blue for the two, blue for the two, ha!
Whose broad stripes and bright stars
blue for the two,
through the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bomb bursting in air, decades through the night, that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the
my little darling. Oh, I'm gonna give you this back, you know that. Me, you, and we are gonna be together again.
Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Don't be terrified. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me.
Your rod and your staff comforts me.
I haven't been the father of the man I should. You remember when I was 15, I stole a car? I didn't mean it. And the time I hurt my wife's feeling, I didn't mean it. And I'm sorry. What's the point? No one sees me. Maybe it's my destiny and punishment for all the stupid things I've done in my life. This is my own fault, not God's. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Okay. I got this. I got this. Never give up. Never give in.
Lost at sea. I've looked at the map and it seems like I'm running a circle on the map. This means if no ship comes passing by within maybe 4 days, I'm out in water and food. Hey Susie, remember the time we went out camping and then our dog ate all of the food? What good memories.
James?
Susan? Is it you?
Yes. You. What happened to you?
Careful, careful.
You need to have it checked out.
Yeah, we will sort this out later. Have you missed Daddy? Yeah? I'm back and you're here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.